This time of year, champagne sales really pop. Whether it's bubbly on a budget or an end-of-year splurge, not all bubbly is created equal. So check that label before you buy. The U.S. Champagne Bureau likes to remind consumers that real champagne comes from France.
Champagne is a particular region where the grapes come from, and only from Champagne comes true champagne.
The longer a champagne ages, the more you're likely to pay. But age, price tag, or label doesn't necessarily mean it will match your taste.
Brut, of course, just means dry, and that's typically what everybody wants to drink. Demi-sec is going to be on the sweeter side of things, so if you want something with a little bit more fruit to it, you know, it'll be more helpful if you're looking for something like that.
Sebastian Zouton, the wine director at Proof in Washington, says the traditional popping of the cork isn't really how you should open that bottle.
It's always better to hiss instead of pop. You want to keep your thumb on the cage at all times because you don't want that champagne cork flying all over the place.
The warmer the bottle is, the tougher it is to open. Your champagne is more likely to end up on the floor than in a glass. So make sure that bottle stays chilled. In Washington, I'm Karen Capa.